Hi guys, welcome again. And the topic we are going to talk about is the price hikes. And recently I saw a video regarding the price hike. There are some people who are actually saying that we don't have any problem with the rising of prices, the prices hikes are only because of to run the government. So that's a valid point, right? But what is the thing is that the earlier governments also did the very same thing. So why did the BJP government actually question them regarding the price hikes when they are in opposition? But when they came into power, they are supporting their arguments. That means either the previous government did the mistake or now this government is doing the mistake, right? So the thing is that most of the people who are brainwashed by these Andhabhakts, what they did was they are promoting that in order to run the government they have to pay more taxes. If it is the case, then we have super rich in our country, earning almost lakhs and crores of rupees in their pockets. And recently the Reliance Industries has almost earned 55,000 crores and just only paid 1,700 crores of tax instead of 15,000 crores of tax, 15,000 crores of rupees of tax. So there lies a loophole. So why did the government don't tax the super rich and taxing the poor people and the middle class people for the money? If they can do that, they'll get even more amount of money, right? So that they can use it on the normal people, they can decrease their money. So this is not happening because they are in coherence with the super rich and looting the common people and from their pockets. This is what exactly been happening. And I will give you the link in the description regarding the video which I have seen. Maybe you will lighten up about the situation that we are having. So the thing is that India has been divided. People who wanted the old country which actually cared for the people, to people who actually wanted to support the super rich, maybe the upper caste people who are looting our country day by day. This is what exactly happening, and maybe in future we might even see the day where super rich will be exempted for paying the taxes, I guess. Maybe, I don't know. So this is how the things are, and that's my concern towards it. If you have any opinions that you want to share, please write down in the comment section. And if you appreciate the video, give it a like and share it to your friends. And if you like my channel, a subscription would be very nice. Thank you very much for your time and have a nice day.